aboard American Airlines. Please fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fitting into the buckle and tighten the strap. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tied around your waist. To unfasten your belt, pull up on the buckle. Turbulence may occur unexpectedly, so keep your seatbelt fastened during the flight, even when the sign is not on. Please review the safety briefing card in your seat pocket for specific information about this airplane. Cell phones, two-way pagers, and all other electronic devices should be off and stowed. A list of devices that are not approved for use during flight is available in the American Way magazine. Remember, cell phones and two-way pagers may never be used in flight. Tray tables and footrests should be secure, and your carry-on luggage placed under the seat in front of you or in the storage compartment. Please bring your seats to the upright locked position for takeoff. It is a federal requirement to comply with crew member instructions and instructional signs. All American flights are non-smoking, including in the lavatories. It is against federal law to tamper with, disable, or destroy any smoke detectors in the airplane lavatories. Thank you for your attention and for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, the use of approved portable electronic devices is now permitted.